place your feet 1 to 3 inches forward of where you normally would so that it's more exaggerated stretch in the quads. Stay completely upright the entire time. As long as your heels are on the ground and your back is tight, go super deep.